Hi, this is Bennett, and right now I'm actually going to be playing and showing you guys the New Game Plus version of Bloodborne. You can see here I've kind of got a partner here, and that is Father Gascoigne, which is interesting because he's actually one of the bosses that I fight in the New Game Plus, which is a little bit odd. So right now I'm actually using a brand new capture card, and I just wanted to kind of get it so I can show you guys, show off a little bit about how the game looks, and hopefully with this new capture card I'll actually be able to show you guys how this game is being played. Hopefully, well, it's not in 60 frames, but it still looks really good. But to be honest, the capture card I was using before had so many issues with it, it absolutely drove me up the wall. I was completely, like, incensed and going out of my mind with how often the thing broke on me. I recorded a fantastic video of myself playing Overwatch, and then the stupid capture card basically busted on me. And it really, really annoyed the crap out of me. So right now, this is my first attempt. Currently at 35,000 experience or souls or whatever the heck it is. I'm going to try to beat the first boss. And I've already cleared everything, so except for that thing. So I'm going to show you guys how I'm going to be fighting this thing. Oops, dropped my water. And hopefully my partner here will be able to help me out with that. I don't want to get... Screw you. Take this in your face. Help me out, Gascoigne. Honestly, that he didn't help me that much. That was kind of weak sauce, to be honest. And now I'm going to beat up some crows. Because why not? Screw you, crows. Screw you, crows. Taste some lightning axe. Or if that doesn't work, taste some burial blade. Alrighty. Am I ready for it? Why not? If I die, then I can just go ahead and fight it again. Get some pebbles. Let's beat the crap out of this. This is the very first and actually optional boss in the game, and it is called the Cleric Beast, and hopefully you'll be able to see it. Because, yeah, it's going to be my first time. And Jeebus Christos. Actually harder to play this in a New Game Plus than it was in the original old game. What the heck? Stupid camera movements. Trying to avoid it, but it's always so hard to see. I have no idea what's happening. I'm just gonna heal myself because I'm not sure what's happening at this point. Ouch. That's pretty bad too, actually. Oh, what the heck? You know what? You kind of suck, Father Gascoigne. Okay, I kind of thought I would actually do pretty well at this, but it turns out that's probably not the case. Because the camera really sucks. I'm gonna need a lot of healing for this guy, actually. Sadly enough.
Ooh, ouch.
I didn't see that happening. Oh, come on. Why did that timing end up being so bad? Oh, shoot. I think this is way harder than it was in the original game. Oh, and I think I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, that was pretty bad. I think I need to grind a little bit more. And I lost 34,000. Okay, so Bloodborne. I thought I kind of knew what I was doing in this game, and clearly I do not. I am clearly getting my ass kicked. And this is really sad, considering that not too long ago I played through the Neo demo and I actually beat it. And I was very proud of myself. And I thought, hey, this is actually, maybe I'm getting good at these type of games. Maybe I wouldn't have so much trouble with Dark Souls and Bloodborne. And that clearly does not seem to be the case. So I'm going to have to go through a little bit of a grind fest. I kind of wanted to show you guys how cool it would be for me to actually beat the boss. And sadly, that's definitely not going to happen anytime soon. It's probably going to take me a little bit longer to actually show you guys how I'm doing all of this stuff, but that's okay. Grind, grind, grind. I had 34,000 too, and I'm gonna need like 50,000 to actually level up under the level in this game, so it's gonna take me a while. I still get hit by that, because clearly I'm not that good at the game. Oh boy. Should I just go for it again? I'll just go for it again. I'm not gonna need guest coins help. Or I could, but I don't really need it, do I? I can just do this. And then just kill that right away. Screw you, screw you, screw you. The more blood vials is good though, because right now I kind of lost a whole bunch of them when I got my ass kicked by the cleric beast. That first time. Maybe I can find the bell again. And let's walk through. It was around this area? No, it wasn't. It wasn't here. Is it down here where I found it? Yeah. Shots. Go for the kills. Oh, there's another one. Do it again. And kill that. Done. At least that part's pretty easy by comparison. And getting blood vials does really, really honestly help a lot to continue my grind against the boss. So, yeah, we'll see how that goes. Otherwise, I've been doing well. The new capture card seems to be working, right? As far as I can tell. I'm actually not really sure because when I put this on my DVI and goes to the recording software, it actually goes about it actually has a 2-second delay, and I'm like, I can't play it like that. So I switched the output to the original HDMI and see, hopefully that would help. I'm already about a fourth away from gaining a level, so maybe I can just quickly show you guys how I get the level and then fight the boss again. But even though it probably doesn't even matter anyways, because I'm really, really ridiculously low level. And I can just go through some of the stuff here again and actually smack some things around. Look at that guy. He's always there. And he's not that hard to kill. Neither are these two things. I am a cursed beast. Thanks for noticing. Ooh, ouch, ouch, ouch. Should have honestly seen that coming. I guess kind of a little. I kind of got a little bit too greedy, to be honest. Take things slowly, one at a time. Oh, screw you. The one thing I'm afraid of is definitely this axe guy that's on my left here. Those guys, those will mess me up easily. Cool beans. Go for some other easy prey right here. And we're already at about 20,000, and I need about 50,000 if I want to gain a level, so... Did I miss something? No, it was just that operating thing. So yeah, this is the first level of Yharnam. Yharnam is the village that I've been kind of like going to in order to stop the demons. Bloodborne is all about demon killing and blood stuff, and then later it turns into a big Cthulhu thing, so... It's all cool. I enjoy it because it's a good action-adventure game. It's super hardcore. I feel like I do a really good job of actually, like, beating up enemies. Like that thing over there, even though it was not really doing anything. I just realized I can also use my gun, so... Maybe that would help me against the cleric beast. I'm really not sure, but... we'll see. Ouch. That I didn't like. And I'll go for some easy targets here. Ooh, what? How did that thing come up behind me? I swore I killed everyone. Come on, why don't you stagger? Cool. Oh well. Ugh. That's really bad. Oh, come on! Come on! How did he even have the range to hit me like that? I'm already about halfway there, though, at least. Of a job. Watch out for that thing. Lights and decks. Oh, or in that case, base and base. I don't know. There should be a dog somewhere. There's a dog. There we go. Go for a full impale. You gotta hit them at the right time, and then they stagger, and then it makes it extremely easy to kill them. That dog was pretty messed up. That's the wrong button. Still kill it, though. Got some bullets. That's always nice. And I'll see if I can get back to that bell area where I was able to summon Father Gascoigne again. Got some more bullets. That's always nice. Yeah, because it was somewhere around here, I believe. Yeah, right here. All right, this time don't mess me up, Gascoigne. Thanks for not helping out. He's got some blood vials. If I want to go towards the sewers, I believe I'd go this way, but since I just want to see if I can beat the boss quicker, I'll just go up here instead. He just blasted a dog in the face. Thanks for the assist. That was awesome. And I could take a mace to the dog. He deserved it. He deserved it. Oh, I'm at 40,000 already. Oh, I guess I only need a few thousand more just to get the XP bonus, so, or to level up. So I might as well just go for that. These things are a pain in the ass. Let's see. What do I have that could actually defeat them? Poison knife, maybe? But at least I got another good 3,000. Wow, that's a lot, actually. And blood vials always help, of course. I already took down those things. I'd rather just do the level up first. So if you guys don't mind, I just want to do a quick detour. Get some more EXP. Head towards Hunter's Dream. And then just, I don't know, just smack stuff around. Take care of these guys. Go back to my burial blade. It's actually a little bit weaker than my regular weapon, but still works in a pinch. That was really close, actually. still don't really want to fight that thing. So, you know what? I'm just going to use some cold blood dudes. Those help increase the amount of, I think it's called humanity. No, it's not humanity. It's something else, though. They just basically help me to level up. So, I need about 52,000. I can use those items to basically give me the extra bit I need to actually fully level up. So, let's do that first. Sorry it took so long, guys. This might be a longer video than I thought. Oh. Am I not able to... Oh, okay. How do I get rid of you? Because I can't get back to Hunter's Dream. With you in tow. Huh, I really have no idea. No, it's not any of those. Is there a bell weapon? Should I just go for killing it then? I don't really want to. I just use an item that can get me out of here. I believe it is. Where is it? Oh. Did that work? We'll see. I don't think that worked, actually. That's really odd. There we go, that's it. Great. Now I can go back to the dream. Phew! There we go. I was kind of worried for a second. I had no idea how to actually get rid of him. But, hey, the more you learn. So I don't know if you guys had ever watched my last video. I did a video a long time ago about Bloodborne, and it was me beating Rom, the vacuous spider, and I felt so proud of myself, I had to make that into a YouTube video, because I was just like, I couldn't believe I actually did it, because I think I died to that thing, like, at least... 3 or 4 times, so it's a bit sad, actually. I don't know how much I need. I think that should be good. Just one. Yeah, 8,000 is fine. Welcome. What is? So the channel blood echoes. That's how you level up. Oh, it's blood echoes. That's what I need. So I needed exactly 51,000, which meant I was actually really close, but that's okay. Let's see. Go for vitality. I can go for endurance. I go for strength. Strength is always a good one, but I don't know if I need it. Skill is pretty nice too, because I can increase the power of my weapons. Blood tinge is all right, and then arcane is kind of good for all the magic stuff. So, yeah, let's go for arcane. Because there's a weapon that I want to use that requires 25 arcane, and I'm going to have to head towards it anyways. All right, so I think I'm a level 100 something, or 90 something. I'm not really sure, but... Whatever it is, let's try fighting the cleric beast one more time. And if that doesn't work, then I'll probably just have to redo it. Now I just realized that my weapon is still kind of broken, which I completely forgot about. That means I probably will have to go back to Hunter's Dream if I want to get it fixed, which is a bit inconvenient. And I'm really sorry to anyone who actually watches this entire YouTube video, because now it's kind of getting a little bit too long, but whatever. Yeah, currently his durability is at 24, so I think I have a weapon that actually, or I have an item that actually helps me increase my durability. Nope, that's not. Oh, fortification. Yeah, these are just sweet badges that I have. Yeah, let's just quickly do that first. Sorry about that, guys. And by guys, I meant Bryson and Shane, because I swear they're the only people who actually watch my videos and bother to comment. I really appreciate that, guys. Thank you so much. Oh, boy. It's already 11 o'clock. Whew. I think I go to this guy, and he fixes my weapons. I completely forgot.
This was the work you even.
What? No, that's okay. I got lots of stuff. I'll store it, yeah. Don't care about any of that stuff. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. That's not it. How do I repair stuff again?
Welcome, what is... Very well, let me...
No, that's not it. Is it these guys? I'm just buying stuff, but how do I repair stuff again? Man, I completely forgot. Oh boy. You know, I'm just going to quickly stop here. I'm going to see if I can actually use my editing program to put this video seamlessly. But yeah, I'm going to quickly check to see how I actually need to fix weapons. So sorry about that, guys. Give me a sec. Okay. Bye for now.